Hey there, True Believers, Rain Kisaragi. Well, let's replay Stardew Valley. Last time, we got our Coop's upgrade started, Marshmallow joined us for a little bit, and, yeah, we sort of got ready for the next season. Well, oh, it's gonna rain 2 days in a row? Oh, that's problematic, I'll say. Coop upgrade, incubator, nice. Nice, now we can make our own chickens. Blackjack and hookers. No, we can make our own chickens and stuff now, which is insanely helpful for once we get the rarer kinds of eggs. But we're not there yet, so I'm not as concerned right now. Oh, I'm so scared for my everything today. It's gonna be a mess. But that's fine. We'll power through. Just sell all of this. So, we got a lot of wheat planted yesterday too. That's something else that happened. Let's take care of our animals. I'd like to go buy a pair of ducks today. So let's just assume that I'm gonna have a pair of ducks to take care of today. You an adult? You're an adult. Hooray. Alright. Got some goat milk. Hooray. We got some goat milk, guys. Not the size I need for anything, but we got goat milk. Go ahead and turn those into cheese. We've had one lightning strike so far. I'm already nervous. Help. Send help. Let's see. I guess we could just go... Yeah, let's use the phone. It's worth checking, especially with Marnie. Okay, I can assume that that's correct. I have no faith that that's correct, but I can assume for right now. We're probably going to go do some fishing today, actually. Oh, should I give Marnie Lewis's shorts? Oh, it'd be funny, but I don't think I should. Purchase animals. Let's buy some ducks. I don't know if I need to feed babies or not, but I've never... Rhyme. Perfect. Let's call this one Reason. Both spelled wrong to match the motif of them being spelled wrong. It's a stylistic choice, that one. So we have Rhyme and Reason our ducks. Perfect. Hello. Scorpion carp. That's... Okay. Cool. None of that is worth buying, except for the rare seed. So... Alright, well, glad we did that, I guess. I can see my... Oh, I should see him now. No, screw it. Let's go fish instead. That's fine. I need to be more decisive. This is why I'm not getting anything done. Because I run back and forth deciding what I want to do. You can drop the shorts off with Lewis. I'd really like to start getting some more artifacts, though, but it's not really up to me if that happens or not. Hey. Yeah, Yeah, I'm pretty sure the entire town already knows, but sure. Sure, let's pretend that not literally everyone knows that you're porking Marnie. It's fine. Alright. Can we find a cockle? Answer will be no, but we can still pretend, right? I need to buy a thing to do this. I'm probably going to. Oh, cool. Train. I never get there in time for anything, so it's just, to me, it's not worth it. Hi. Oh, okay. So, what just happened? That's a legendary fish. What just happened? Yeah, so, I don't think I should be trying to fish here because of that. Because I'm going to keep wasting energy, time, and bait. Trying to catch this legendary fish. So there are 6 of those, I think, and they're just around. They only spawn when you have a certain level of fishing. Apparently 5 is high enough for this one. I don't agree, but apparently it is. And as you saw, they're really, really hard to catch. I thought it was like 7 or 10. They started showing up, and then like 10 when the last one showed up. Cause yeah, they're a bit challenging. If we can catch them, I absolutely will. If we can't, you know what's probably gonna happen. We can't. Then I won't worry about it. But it would be nice to get to show them off. That said, you need a lot of preparation. And I just don't have that right now. I actually wouldn't mind some more seaweed. Always the ones that I don't expect to have to immediately start mashing to get. Take that though. Any tuna we catch are just pure profit. So, cool. Myself. So, if we can keep catching tuna, that'd be pretty sweet. Two more days of this hell, and then we can not have to worry about everything being destroyed. See, I'm I'm trying to break things up a little bit. We're not just mining, we're also just fishing. Yeah, I was really wrong in my first playthrough. Fishing is like the best minigame in this game. So, yeah. Fishing is a lot of fun here. If only they could capture this in literally any other RPG. Because Breath of Fire, let me tell you, Breath of Fire really likes fishing, but has yet to make a good fishing system. God, I should play Breath of Fire on my channel at some point.
We're going home right now. We're going home right this very second.
Okay, so the dinosaur egg is an insanely rare thing. Some people the last thing they get for the museum is the dinosaur egg. But Rain, why aren't we going to the museum? Shut up. We're not going to the museum. I've already given Emily gifts. Hello. Okay, I'll have to go see your friend at some point. But this dinosaur egg is insanely rare. It's the last artifact some people get, and we're not giving it to the museum because there's a better use for it. There's a better use, and we're gonna do that right now, ignoring all the damage to my crops because I'm sure there's a ton of it. I don't even care. Okay, lightning rods are pulsing. That's fine. We have to get to our coop. This actually works out hilariously well because we just got this incubator. Okay, now we can relax. Oh, I should see my little ducks too. Hey guys. Ladies. Okay, so, with that handled, with our dinosaur egg in our incubator, we can now get a baby dinosaur. And that just creates more eggs. So, we no longer have to worry about dinosaur eggs, and that's pretty sweet. I'm not selling the geode. I should, but I'm not going to. That was so lucky. I still don't really know how to process what just happened, but we got one. We got one, ladies and gentlemen. All right. So in my personal game, I was literally farming Pepper Rex. It's a new monster. We'll see when we get to the Skull Cavern. I literally farmed them for like 3 days to get one to show up. And just getting one now in summer from fishing. Oh my lord. Okay, and our fishing leveled up too. Awesome, and I think our foraging did too. Just a great day, just a phenomenal day. Was my luck high or something today? Because I feel like my luck was high. I also don't understand how luck works as a mechanic. So maybe I'm totally wrong. I don't know. Either way, I'm glad we went fishing today. That was a great idea that I'm so happy that we did. Alright, let's hit the bed and save, shall we? So we don't have to do that again. So we can just crash randomly. Yeah, let's go to sleep. Yeah, it's fine. We could do more today, it's fine. We don't need it. Oh cool, tree fertilizer. And we can make a spinner. Nice. Alright. We made 9,000. Awesome. Okay. Monoculture. What's monoculture? I don't remember. Is that 300 of one thing? Yeah. What did we ship 300 of? Oh, it's blueberries. Yeah. Yep, that makes sense. Oh, it's... okay. gonna be nice for the last day of the year. That's cool. Let's actually, before we start doing anything else, let's empty these batteries out so that I don't have to worry about that. Alright, there we go. Alright. Okay, we're good. We're good. I'm calm. That was amazing. Okay, we'll drop the honey in here because I need that. We have loads of batteries, so we'll just drop that into there. Alright. I forget how long it takes to get a baby dinosaur, but we'll figure it out. Well, I could sell some of these peppers too, huh? I don't need 87 to befriend Shane. 50. That's fine. Alright, so what are we doing today? I kind of only had plans to fish while it rained, and now it's raining twice, so. Okay, and I guess the... No, they do. I don't know. Just keep them fed in the off chance, because I don't want to ruin anything. Oh, and if you're new to Stardew and curious why we didn't milk the goats today, they only make milk every other day, so no point doing that. That's this one. Okay, we have enough wood. All right, let's go farm some stone then. Farm some stone. We need a lot of stone. What was it, 300, I think they said? So we're gonna need like 250 today. That's fine. We'll just go for some stone. We're not gonna go for progress today. Just stone. And hey, if we can kill some slimes and stuff along the way, then we can kill some slimes and stuff along the way. Over here first. Any big stones? Oh, actually, I do need you. Yeah. Yeah, that's worth looking for those crabs. We don't need crabs anymore, but as said before, their reward item is pretty good. Rain, is it good enough to replace one of our existing rings? Well, about that. I'll talk more about that when we get to the 1.5 new area, and then maybe we can figure that out. There we go. Oh, hey, rare one. Ah, cool. Thanks. Alright, so you know what though? Actually, this wood club, if you got that when you're just starting the mines and you don't have anything yet, that's actually pretty cool. So I can't knock it completely. It's just not very good for me, but I get it. Only here for stone, guys. Not here for anything else. Well. almost nothing else. But Rain, why don't you just buy stone from Robin? Nah, we're not doing that. That'd be so much money, it wouldn't even be, like, conceivably useful, or conceivably efficient. It just wouldn't. Cause it's like, what, 50 gold a stone or something? So, we would need, like, let's do some quick maths. It would be, that's a nice place. For every 100, it would be like 5,000. So we would need like 15,000 to buy the stone we need, or something like that. That price probably isn't right, but like still, it's not really worth it if you can avoid doing it. So we're just not gonna do it. Besides, this gives me a chance to hunt slime and stuff. And the sooner we get the reward for the slimes, the better off we'll be. Can I please get big stones? Big stones or rock crabs? That's what I'm looking for. Big stone. Well, we're already halfway at our goal. Halfway to our goal, so that's neat. We just gotta get the other lot. Oh, hey. Now let me just say, fighting those flying enemies on like lag because you're doing remote connection is not fun. It's nothing I love more than watching them just teleport around while I'm trying to fight, and I'm just taking damage for no reason. It's the best. But I guess that's what you get when you do a wireless connection. So let's take this one, I guess. Really, we're just not. Yeah, that F4 doesn't have big stones on it more often than not, so we're just not gonna worry about it. Oh, it's blue slime. That was blue slime on this floor. I did see the big rock up there, so we're gonna hit that before we go. But, you know, just take out a few more enemies along the way if we can. Alright. 132. That's not a lot, really. It's like a third. It's like a third half of what we need. A third slash a half, but meh. Wanted to get a little more than this. Oh, I finished the bug hunting. That's cool. Can't wait to see what kind of amazing reward we're gonna get from killing bugs. Yeah, we haven't done that this playthrough yet, so I will go and actually collect this, despite it not being a sword, please. Despite it not being a particularly useful reward at this point. But that's fine. It's the first one you'll ever finish, and it's certainly a thing you get. Only here for big stones and for rock crabs. The hunt for rock crabs continues. It will always continue. I think there's a new variant of rock crab in the new dungeon. Oh, cool. Oh, hey, cool. Thanks. Only like way too late. Useless. It's all right. Not always selling. Just because my glowstone ring is just head and shoulders better than it. Yeah, let's. Oh, but we're like right here though. At the mother load of stone. The stone load. Let's at least get 200 stone before we leave. Okay. At least like partially meet our goal. These floors actually are pretty good for stone. They're just kind of tedious and not very fun. Oh, we got 200 stone. Let's leave. We're done. And I know that Earth Crystal is there. It's tempting me, but the greed. We don't give in to greed all the time, just most of the time. All right, let's head over to the Adventurers Guild really quick, because we haven't finished any goals on this yet. This playthrough. This is our thing. We finished one. Hooray! We talked to him, and we get our weapon. It's an insect head. Ah, 10 to 20 damage. But, as said, early in the game, this is one of your best weapons you can get for a while, so it's not bad. It's just not very good. But there we go. You can sell your rings and boots and swords and stuff to them, so turn that loot into a bit of a reward, at least. Bust up. Oh, will Pig Merchant be open tomorrow? I don't know. I'll sort that out later. We're gonna go to bed before more damage happens to the farm. We're gonna go to bed. Ooh. Okay. Cool. So we get this one, which is fine, or this one, which is amazing. So just, you know, get like the good one. So, that's what we're gonna do today. That's what we did for today. So, hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time. So, till then, Frank K.